There in that far north country lived a trapper thought insane. Two of his redskin neighbors to the police sent a complaint. Two redcoats of the Mounties who are known for their fame. Went north to find this trouble, on the trapper was put the blame. They journeyed out to his cabin, no harm was meant, you know. But the trapper with his six guns, he laid a mounty low. 'Twas then that the trouble started, and as this story goes forth, it was the greatest manhunt in the history of the North. For weeks and weeks they trailed him through the snow and the bitter cold, and the hardships that he endured, we folks will never know. Once when they had him surrounded, while trailing him through the snow, he aimed another deadly shot, let another mounty low. Still on and on they trailed him, but the trapper, he knew his game. He'd backtrack on his trailer, this man they thought insane. Now the chances of his escape, for the trapper they were too slim. They hunted him by day, they hunted him by night, this man hunt they must win. Then just in the evening twilight, he was climbing up a hill. This trapper sighted his trailer, and he aimed a shot to kill. Down deep in the snow for shelter, with bullets flying low, he aimed another deadly shot, laid another mounty low. The rest of them heard the shooting, and quickly joined the lead. And under a hail of bullets, his riddled body dropped dead. Now the greatest of the manhunter ended in the history of that northern land. But we'll give credit to the Mounties who always